the Black MacGyver.
What's everyone doing over here? Chilling?
How do you save the world from this guy?
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
I don't need a jetpack, Iron Man. I'm Storm, goddammit.
From eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Alright, so we got a real Iron Man. Sick. First person. Okay, okay. Everybody's got a battle bus! Yo, there's so many battle buses! Whoa, whoa. Hey, buddy.
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy. Made a few billion battle bus clones. And then I hacked your time loop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's down with the zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
Is that it?
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Time to go ham! Fuck 'em up!
Lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Look at that, you're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Yo, what?
Definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Wolverine's a badass, bro.
Joy is all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way.
Hey, there's Storm. That's me. Send him back through the rift.
Thank you, bus driver.
to be continued in season 5. 7 hours. Okay.